I think we can go through here.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed! Once. Show me control.
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Something's breaking through the wall! Up there! Something's breaking through the wall! That's right! is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? I don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here.
You're hurt!
Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination. What's that up there? Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight
them. You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Chest. his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Yeah.
There will be more.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Touched. Look.
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Wait for an opening! Wait for an opening!
He killed good time!
Keep an eye on the archer.
Atreus!
Boy? Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Atreus. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain. You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll hit you square in the ring or you don't move! What are you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Huh. What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Smart or something, boy. You are a boy, aren't you?
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers.
What's yours?
Brock.
Better look at.
You're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, dig your feet, goddamn. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Sure, I'm open. Yeah, boy. Hear that? Don't shoot straighter than straight. Anything else for you? You know, being small like us, that's natural. You again. I'm sure you're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? You got what you wanted. Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more.
Go on, give that axe a twirl!
Got it.
Put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?